Ooh, that's Vera.
That's Lilith.
Probably Kelly.
It'd be my.
My kid.
Say, you know what? Wait, don't answer it. Just let whoever it is think that we're on our way.
Which is exactly where we should be.
Hey, thanks for the perfecto, Sammy.
Yeah. Thanks for staying, guys.
Same to you.
Wouldn't be the same without you, Sam.
Yeah. Whatever guy followed you, Sam, got some pretty big shoes to fill. Did you hear that? Thus it all returns to footwear.
Thank you, guys.
You know, I still keep thinking, though, I want some kind of change in my life.
You know something? I hate change. I mean, you know, every day you wake up, something's changed. Everything's just changing so fast. I like things to stay the way they are, you know? I like things you can count on.
You know, you just gave me something to think about, Woody.
Oh, I'm sorry, Sam. I hate it when somebody does that to me.
Bye, Woody.
Night, Sam.
Sammy, I didn't want to say this in front of the others, but you know what I think the most important thing in life is? It's love. You want to know what I love?
Beer, Norm?
Yeah, that was a quick one. No, Sammy, I love that stool. If there's a heaven, I don't want to go there unless my stool is waiting for me. And I'll tell you what, even God better not be on it.
You wouldn't dare.
I don't think it matters what you love, Sammy. Could be a person, could be a thing. As long as you love it totally, completely, without judgment.
You know what I think? I think you ought to go home and wake up Vera with a big kiss and then do what comes naturally.
Wake her up so she can watch me eat a bucket of buffalo wings?
Maybe not.
Well, I'm off. But, Sammy, can I let you in on a little secret?
Sure.
I knew you'd come back.
You did?
You can never be unfaithful to your one true love. You always come back to her.
Who is that?
Think about it, Sam.
I'm the luckiest son of a bitch on earth.
Sorry, we're closed.